Hey, SDS here, and a new Gangster Vegas update just came out, and with it, the OSDOX light suit. Did I say that correctly? I don't know. It costs $2,490,000, or whatever's the cash called here, and oh, I forgot to equip it. So, yeah. So the only downside with this suit is the only weapon you can have is this one you've got in your hand and, well, your fist. You can't carry any other weapons. You have unlimited ammo in this weapon. I don't know how it's called because it doesn't say it anywhere. Yeah, and I'm just gonna shoot some people. You're extremely powerful with this suit, you can't even die from an explosion. So yeah, I'm just gonna shoot some people here. You, as I said, you have unlimited ammo. Oh, and also you can run extremely quick. Oops, fail. Yeah, it's really worth to buy this suit. It's extremely OP. And yeah, as you can see, I'm just shooting all the military here. Okay, shoot the car. You see this thing just... I just got hit by a tank. Oh, and she died. See, I just got hit by a tank and it didn't even kill me, even though I think I have to take one of these. Oh shit. Okay. Stand up. Okay. I'm just go main menu. So yeah, that was the review about the... Wait, I already forgot how to go. The OSDOX light suit. Yeah, it's really worth to buy it. And... Yeah, it says that you have the gun here, but the gun's nowhere. I couldn't find it anywhere.